My name is Aimilios Davlantis Lo, and I'm a second year architecture student. This semester I worked on a bridge design project located in Washington, D.C. The city of D.C. is characterized by contradictions. Defined by its imposing urban order and the untouched landscape, the carved memories and the malleable present, the city asks for a bridge that expresses a simultaneous condition of rationality and iconicity. My project called Rain Bridge is a stress ribbon footbridge on the Potomac River, spanning from the Little Island south of Roosevelt Island to the Arlington Memorial Bridge, where the path passes through and under the center bascule and opens to a floating deck situated at the center of the river. Inspired by Cristo and John Claude's floating piers in Italy and York's Consett's Put Tassuransus in Switzerland, the project aims to bring people to close proximity with the water and landscape. The bridge is a mechanical instrument which amplifies the forces of the river's current to pull itself taut. It utilizes the double loaf tackle mechanism, and it is strung with cables to create a lift that is in constant oscillation as the daily tide shifts and the water discharge fluctuates between seasons.